Good morning, class 6. Now I am going to teach you the chapter of your grammar, that is verbs. Okay? Verbs means kriya. कोई भी word जो कि आपको action words कहलाते हैं, like the word which actually explains the actions being carried on. Okay? Like what the noun is actually doing. Okay? Noun क्या काम कर रहा है? Like kriya, that is called verb. So basically the verbs are the action words. Means वो जो noun का जो भी action है, the action performed by the noun is known as verb. Okay. Next, verb has been categorized into two categories. First one is main verb. Second one is auxiliary verbs. Okay. Main verbs are very large in numbers. Okay. However, auxiliary verbs are very small in a group. Okay? बहुत ज़्यादा नहीं होते auxiliary verbs. Like, when you will know about main verb, for example, main verbs are eat, study, run, okay? Go, like goes, इन सारी चीज़ों को क्या कहते हैं? Main verb कहते हैं. Like, वो क्या काम कर रहा है? Read, okay? All of these. But, auxiliary verbs are like, आप मेन वर्ब के आगे जो भी वर्ड यूज करते हैं, लाइक बी, डू, हैव, विल, कैन, मे, शैल, ऑल ऑफ दीज आर नोन एज ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब्स. दीज आर स्मॉल इन ग्रुप एंड दीज आर लार्ज इन ग्रुप. ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल, नेहा ब्रॉट अ कैंडल. नेहा क्या की? कैंडल लेके आई. ओके, सो हियर bought is a main verb. Okay, Ram goes to school by car. So what does Ram do? Ram goes. Ram jata hai. To ye kya ho gaya? Main verb. Yani yahan pe kya hua? Main verb goes. Now come to auxiliary verbs. Auxiliary verbs are those verbs that are used by the word do, have, will, can, may, shall. Okay, so Sumesh can speak Urdu. Can speak. Speak, only speak is a main verb. Okay? But जब आप इसके आगे can लगा दिए तो ये क्या हो गया? Auxiliary verb. यानी can is auxiliary and speak is main verb. Clear? आपको exam में आ सकता है कि आपको ये sentence दिया है और उसमें आपको underline करना है कि which one is main verb and which one is auxiliary verb. Clear? Next is Ram can go to school by car. So यहाँ पे ये क्या है? Auxiliary है और ये go क्या है? Main verb. समझ में आया? What is main verb and what is auxiliary? Main verb is large in number and this one is small in number. There are further these main verbs has been divided into different categories and auxiliary verb has also been divided into different categories. Okay? That I will teach you in next section or next class. So this is the only thing that you have to study in this class. And I am sending the notes also. Write it in your copy and send me the clips. Thank you.